Hello people, welcome to another edition of Air Talk on your very own station, Radio Ojo and online TV. Elizabeth Yusufu is my name, and on this edition of Air Talk, we'll be looking at some benefits or reasons why you should not deprive yourself or your body from sleep. According to research, it has been proven that sleeping or giving the body sleep for about 8 to 9 hours daily adds some benefit to the earth. And one of these benefits is that it helps to clear junks out of the brain, it helps to restore the body, it helps to strengthen our memories, as well as helping to boosting our physical and mental performance. Aside from all these benefits, when you deprive your body from sleep, it can result to you having a high blood pressure, it can increase the risk of you developing a heart attack, stroke, and also it can make your skin age prematurely. I'm sure you do not want any of this, and that is why no matter how busy you may be, whether at work or due to activities or the other, or one reasons or the other, it is very important to give your body this relaxation and give your body time in order to sleep and refreshing itself. I'm so sure you do not want to battle or develop any health issues, and that is why it's very important for you to take your sleep very, very serious. So make it a personal or a compulsory thing to always sleep well, eat well, and live healthy. With this, we've come to the end of this edition of Air Talk. Please do well to join us next time, and always remember to eat well, sleep well, and live healthy. Till we come your way again next time, bye-bye. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, click on the bell notification icon, follow us on Facebook, on Instagram, and we promise to hit you with the latest of news, gist, and entertainment. Remember, it's Radio Ojo and online TV. Stay safe.